In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring.
Maurice
into the corner. This can't be good.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
It's punishing the right arm. That could produce a dislocation or at the very least a pinched nerve.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Hoist it all the way up.
Brainbuster! Force going directly to the dome. That'll leave you seeing double for weeks. Stop!
Slips out of the way.
Powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. Scores big with the counter. She's pushed into the corner. Stratton turns it around. Oh, that can rock you. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Held in a perilous position. My goodness! And a look at that! Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve. And she slides her back to the mat. She's rummaging around under the ring here. And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Oh, look at the snapmare. Followed up with a nice drop kick. Exclamation point drop kick. Things taking a turn for her now.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry. Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Steel chair.
She's staying elusive.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, reversal catches Tiffany. Byron, I love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Boom! What the stop. Oh, man. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Boom! She wants her. Nasty, jarring shot, and there's more to come. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Ken
Candice LeRae.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. And whoever named it an Iron Man match really hit the nail on the head as far as I'm concerned. Set time limit, most pinfalls or submission wins the match.
If you just managed to survive this thing, you're halfway to being a superhero. You win it, and you're a certified megastar.
Well placed, knee drop in the skull. Targeted stomp to the arm. And there he is, he's giving up. Huge fall, captured off the submission. Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Nice combo.
Ruthless striking.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, clubbing blow. Some hits from the explosive arsenal of Randy Savage.
Few bring the intensity like Randy Savage.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
And the superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. Getting set up for something in the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Right to the kidneys from behind. And look at front lead back suplex.
Climbing up top, he's got big powers.
Savage now, perched high atop the rope.
Down the elbow. Macho Man hit it.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Dodges.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
The madness may be on empty. Savage could be done. There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. Pinpoint aim right to the arm. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Clothesline! Oh, what a knee! Climbing the top.
turnbuckle now.
Ooh.
Ooh.
The end is looming now.
From way up, diving double axe handle.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, SCP.
That was one of the most physical matches we've
An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what will...
John Cena has been eliminated.
Looking for more damage here.
Back suplex.
Just a perfect mix of pure power.
And
oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
I'm not sure how you get out of the $1 million dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
What a finale to this intense.
Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with...
Oh,
and Bulldog fights back. Neck breaker!
This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these...
The British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes!
What a power slam!
My sin, that has been eliminated.
Victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
What a tremendous effort from all three super. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a...
Umaga has been eliminated.
Oh!
And Cole has been eliminated.
Can he put this one away?
And some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance.
For anyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you can probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
In the face.
Suplex delivered.
Yep. Ooh, right to the gut.
Record.
Lariat.
Is beneath the ring.
Boom, dropped on the crown. A flat out power into the scoop slam. And he's able to reverse.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
and he tosses him back in now. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Rock moves in the nick of time. Oh, Amos knee to the face.
Setting it up.
Done.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
We've seen this before. The Rock setting up.
Uh-oh. About to... And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Umaga and The Rock. The Wild Samoans.
Two great super.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
telling his opponent to come get these hands.
Hard landing.
Some damage already. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Strowman striking fear into the heart of his opponent.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Never saw it coming. Really broad. Ashanti in position.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
The job here.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Back into the ring. Oh, an overhand chop. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And,
oh, man, up and down with a twist.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
there's something, anything under the ring.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Oh! No corner being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Took him out at the knee. This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges. So much could go wrong very quickly. Oh, reverse DDT.
Steel stairs to the face.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Strong counter from Adonis.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and down.
Falcon arrow.
Incredible. There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Man, Swaz focused on finishing this.
Ooh, that'll slow you down.
Take things into the ring.
Shanky has been eliminated.
Mansour escapes the attack.
Underhook suplex. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Man, this place is jumping. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
All the way to the floor.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Wrenching the arm. Kick to the chest
and a punch. Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength. The
Dominator.
Ashanti showing that he's still not done going on the offensive.
Adonis's focus has to turn
from the middle rope. Oh, a splash. And Mansour once again takes on some strong offense.
Mansour has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
This one has to be over.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Right in the face.
My God.
Ashanti keeping the pressure on.
Every form of offense Mansour attempts is being neutralized.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. That didn't go Ashanti's way.
Mansour able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Figure four position, very creative. Snap.
Ashanti is now being sized up. Jab to the throat.
Up and around.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Matt.
The superstar who beat the number.